This is a song that we actually performed the last night, played with and practiced the last night that Erin was with us this August. Erin went away to graduate school in Michigan, and we missed her every day since. But she actually went and has been dancing with somebody in Michigan the same style. So, and the prior two performers, one of them that did the Veils Tear is from Rochester. Dee and Deanna are from Duluth. So she has been a transplant over to Michigan. So what you're starting to see is this is actually not just throughout the United States, but this is actually a worldly dance. So it's very interesting to be able to take this as a language and go use it anywhere. And so at the end of this set, or somewhere in here, we're going to actually all dance together. And you'll see how kind of crazy that can get. So for now, we're going to have, so Erin and Michelle were students at similar pace. And so before Erin left, okay, take a deep breath. And so they're going to start this song out for us. And then the three of us who have been Erin's instructors will finish it with her. So
very meaningful to us.
Yay.
I'm like, start crying.
Thank you.